In this video, I'm going to show you how to recover a forgotten Ubuntu password. I've had to do that recently with this laptop. This is a bare metal installation of Ubuntu on a Dell laptop. In this example, I've got Ubuntu running within a virtual machine, in this case using VMware Workstation. Process is exactly the same to recover a lost or forgotten password. Process is quite simple. You simply need to reboot the laptop or virtual machine and then press either the Shift or Escape key. I'm going to use Escape in both these examples because these are modern laptops. And then you go through a quick menu to reset the password. So first step again is to reboot or restart the laptop. So I'm going to restart this. This is once again a bare metal installation. And then as soon as it boots, I'm going to press the Escape key. And notice here we get a menu, which then allows us to go to Advanced Options in Ubuntu and then do a password recovery. Now the screen here is really small, so I'm going to demonstrate the full process on this virtual machine. It's the same process once again. All I'm going to do is reboot the computer. I am not logged in. I don't know the password in this example of David, so I'm going to restart the computer to get it to reboot. So again, as soon as it restarts, I'm going to press Escape. Okay, so I pressed this too quickly. I did that when the VMware boot up displayed. So I'm going to press Escape again. And now when Ubuntu starts, then you need to press the Escape key. So as always with this type of thing, your timing needs to be good. So again, when Ubuntu starts, press the Escape key. If that doesn't work, press the Shift key as an example to get it to show this grub menu. So again, rather than booting Ubuntu, we're going to go to Advanced Options for Ubuntu, and then we're going to go to Recovery Mode. Now what we're going to do is go to root, so drop to a root shell prompt. I'm going to press enter for maintenance. Notice I've got a root prompt now, and all I need to do is type password, so passwd, the username, and then specify the new password. So I'll type the password in. It complains about the password being a bad password. I don't care because this is a virtual machine that I'm using for a lab. Obviously, you probably want to use a good password, but the idea here is simply to reset the password. I'll type exit to exit out, and then I'll select resume to resume normal boot, and then press OK to boot normally. And there you go. Ubuntu has now rebooted, so I can put in my new password. And there you go. I've now logged into Ubuntu. It was as simple as that to reset the password. I'll just show you the same process using this physical laptop. Font is really, really small, but the same principle applies. Okay, so first thing we need to do is shut it down, and I'm going to select restart. When it boots, I'm going to press escape. What I'll do is go to advanced options for Ubuntu, and then I'll go to recovery. I'm going to go to root. In my example, I've got a grub password. This is different to the Ubuntu password. So I'll put in my grub password. And now we just need to type the command password. So P-A-S-S-W-D and the username. And then I can put in my password. So this is the reset password. And then I'm going to type exit, press enter to resume, and press enter to continue. And there you go. Ubuntu has rebooted. So I can enter my password and press enter. And there you go. I've now logged into this bare metal laptop. So there you go. I've now shown you how to reset a forgotten password on a bare metal installation of Ubuntu as well as a virtual machine. The process is exactly the same. Basically, when you reboot, don't forget to press escape or shift to get to the boot menu so that you can reset the password.